Hi guys, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here with my latest haul from yesterday. Hit a bunch of thrift stores and some garage sales around the area. Here's what I found. Picked up a bunch of nice hardcover books. This one here on sea glass was only a dollar. Sells for about $15 or so. Hollywood Doctors. This is all the doctors in movies from the early teens, 20s, all the way up, which is kind of neat. This is a large group of what they called avant-garde magazine from the 60s, a lot of like drug culture type stuff. They were marked $2. You took a dollar a piece for them. I bought the whole stack of them, but a lot of neat ads, and this stuff's very popular. Some great photographs inside, really cool ads and stuff. Pretty cool stuff. Not real familiar with this magazine, but for a buck a piece, I think I should do pretty good. There's some nudes inside, all kinds of stuff. So I bought a big stack of those. It's an unusual little comic book type book. I thought it was cool for 50 cents. Big Fat Little Lit. So I picked that up. Nice basketball program from the 90s, Princeton versus Penn. That was just 50 cents. Marvel Runaways, complete collection. This was 50 cents as well. Picked up this little minifigure, mini epics, Lord of the Rings Frodo Baggins for a dollar. Should go about $15.20. Peter Pan, Disney, still in the box. Some crinkles in the wrapping and stuff, but that was $2.99. And I think that should go for at least $15 or $20. Over here, I usually don't pick up artwork, but this caught my eye. It was very nicely done. It's an oil painting. Looks like the name is Harry Rogers, and it is all hand done. I found one completed on eBay for $20 and another one for $80 or $90. So I'm hoping it's at the higher end, but it's really nicely framed, done up. This was $3.99, so I can't really go bad there. Vintage Play School flashlights. They didn't work when I tried them. I put fresh batteries in. They needed new bulbs. But these were $1.99 each, and these should probably go $10, $15 each. Over here, I like to buy DVDs. This is a whole collection of somebody's dog, the Bounty Hunter. So they're not new, but they're in really nice shape, all in their original cases. These were a buck a piece, so I couldn't go wrong with those. I'm going to probably group them as a lot. This is a very unusual photo album, I thought. This is from Costa Rica. It's got a nice 3D monkey made out of wood. A wood binding with some jute twine. These are actual leaves here on the cover. I thought it was kind of cool, wood. And this is actually snakeskin, real snakeskin inset. Very, very cool, never been used. Still new inside for photo albums. Only found one like it. One is on eBay now for about 50 bucks with a parrot on the front. This is the only one I could find with a monkey. So I'm hoping that's kind of unique. Over here, I bought a big stack of music songbooks. I think these are usually pretty good. These were only a buck a piece. Jimmy Buffett, Manhattan Transfer, Joy of Disney, Dire Straits, Preacher's Wife, and NSYNC. Music books usually go pretty well. Not so much the music sheets, but the music books, and especially rock and roll stuff. Over here, these are some 80s diecast. These were 50 cents a piece, brand new in the package. Found a neat set of skatebook trucks from the 70s or 80s. These were $4 for the pair of skateboard trucks. I remember using these type when I was a kid, so I'm hoping those are good. Over here, a couple nice beer trays. These were only $2 a piece, so I couldn't go wrong with them. They are original. A little bit of rust, a couple dents here and there, but for $2 each, I think I made a good find. All in all, I think I did pretty good for yesterday, for Saturday, hitting the thrift stores and other area places. So now I got a lot of work ahead of me to get these things on eBay. If you like this video, please make sure you like and subscribe and stop back often to see what the Postcard Guy finds. Thanks. Have a good day.